Love Murdy. Murdy's been getting a lot of love, dude. I mean, he has more followers than all of us combined.
Yeah.
I mean, dude. Yeah, he definitely is. I mean, he's a
famous dog.
One of a kind, like, being, you know, like, there's no other dogs like him, really. I mean, a lot of people would say that about their own dogs, you know, like, everybody loves their own dogs, like, so whatever. But I mean, yeah, he's on top. He's just ahead. He's ahead of the game. He's always been ahead of the game.
Has anyone recognized your dog and not you?
Yeah, dude, it's happened. It's happened like three times. Yeah, I was in downtown LA near like an indoor big like marketplace. There was like a lot of people walking around, and I was outside with Murdy, and this girl, it was an Asian girl walking by, like kind of walked by, and then she walked back, and she was like, "Excuse me, is this Murdy the dog?"
Yeah, no, right.
And so, yeah, she didn't have like no knowledge about like skateboarding or myself or anything, you know. It's like, oh, this is Murdy. I follow Murdy or something, you know.
Dude,
but
it's so
yeah,
bad.
Like,
it's so sick.
Just a dog fan.
How do you recognize a dog? That's crazy.
I mean, I'm just saying, Murdy's one of a kind, man.
Yeah, it's kind of.
Well, no, those dogs are. Yeah. I mean, you see those kind of dogs out there. It's not like the only dog that looks like that on Earth. There's dogs that look like that.
You know, I used to not believe that.
Okay.
But I have seen maybe photos that people send me, like, my dog looks like Murdy. And maybe two dogs that are almost look like him. Almost.
Well, you know what I mean, though? It's like there's dogs out there that are that breed that kind of look like, you know, so just to pass by it on the street and be like, is that Murdy? Yeah. Like, that's weird.
That's so tight, though.
But he had a gold chain that said Murdy on it.
Oh, yeah. That's yeah.
No, but even that breed, it's like, it's a Papillon Chihuahua. And like most Papillons are like brown, too.
Oh.
So he's like a total crazy mix. Oh, like no one really knows. Wow. Yeah, yeah. Man. Yeah, but hey, anyway, Murdy, he's doing really good. He's got his own website now.
Oh, shit. Murdy.com?
Murdy the Dog. Murdy the Dog, DAWG.com. But there's a lot of merchandise.
Oh.
And the website just got updated, so there's a lot of videos there, too. Lot of old, just all types of videos of Murdy skating down steps and ramps and whatever, and clothing. And he's on a Teespring hustle now too. So,
dude, you got a whole empire over there. You got hijinks and Murdy.com.
Murdy bringing home the bacon, man.
Well, I think when you were here last, I said, man, I hope you can make $1 million off of that dog. You know, love the dog,
yeah.
But at the same time, there's people out there that are just, you know, their dogs are Instagram famous, and they get deals, they get brand deals, pet food and toys and all kinds of shit. You could do, like I was saying, I hope that you make good money off of him.
No, thanks, man. Thanks.
You know,
no,
not off of him. That's not. You know what I mean, though.
No, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
You hope he could contribute to the family.
There you go. There you go. Buy some paper towels or something. Bring him the bacon. Yeah.
But you know, one interesting fact is, Murdy is 7.5 years old now. It's been skating since he was 8 months old.
Mm-hmm.
So this year in December he'll be 8 years old, and dog years are 7. Human years. So as 56 years old, he's going to be like a 56 year old skater in December. So I'm not sure how old Tony Hawk is, but
he's a
couple of years younger, I think.
Couple years younger.
Right. Yeah. Okay. So he's going to be older than, like, you know, Tony Hawk, and, you know, he's like in December. So he's basically got like a window for like another year for like the stair game and shit, you know?
Oh,
damn.
He's going to retire kind of soon, but you know, he's a legend though.
I don't know. I think he can keep going, man.
Any new spots in mind that like he's looking at?
Good question, Kelly. It's hard to find spots for him. He's done so much.
Wait a minute.
You know, he's almost done every stair set, you know, in Southern California.
I feel like there was a stair set we were talking about when you were on the show last. It was like El Toro.
Yeah.
He went there twice, or no, he went there three times to do it. and then believe it or not, you're not gonna believe this, but another dog did it before Murdy.
No.
Yeah. I know, but it, you know, it's like,
so it's ABD.
Did the dog get
it's
pissed?
ABD. Yeah, so he's not gonna do it. Murdy was a little
to a twitch.
No. Yeah, Murdy was a little bummed. He was like, but at the same time, he's relieved. He's like, oh, so I don't have to go to El Toro? Right. Right. No, like, I mean, he's done 27 stairs. He's done 21s, 21 flat sevens. It's like, okay, fuck El Toro. Just good. It's almost like I'm glad the other dog did El Toro.
Do we know who the other dog is?
So yes.
Oh, you do.
The other dog's name is Rowdy.
Rowdy.
And it's a female dog that's only like 2 years old. So she got a lot of energy, a lot of spunk, and she's really 14. Talented.
What kind of dog?
Yeah, exactly. She's surprisingly, which I did not think would work, but she's a Dachshund.
Oh.
Like the stretch dogs.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So she's like a stretch dog mix. If you would have told me that, I would have been like, no, like only Murdy could do this because he's short and
yeah.
But
yeah.
Like, you know, you got a stretch dog going down El Toro. But one fact about that is they redid El Toro stairs.
Right.
That's right.
It's different. I haven't really been there since there, but when Murdy tried it, it was the original, so steep. And right. I'm sure it's still steep. But it might have had something to do with it. Like, okay, new other dog comes along. It's new set. Like, okay, here you go. Take out Murdy real quick, you know. But yeah, it's all love, though, you know. Shit, can't
win
be
all.
Mad. It's props. Yeah, props.
I love that another dog went and did it, so yeah. Murdy can't do it. It's ABD. It's already been done.
Yeah. No, and literally that's what happened. Like, Murdy was going to do El Toro for the Baker 4 video.
Yeah,
I was keeping it like under wraps. I wasn't gonna tell anybody when he landed it. I tell the close friends, but it wasn't gonna be on Instagram. It was just gonna come out in Baker 4. Like, oh my god! So once that came out, Lil Rowdy did it. Maybe in like August, Baker 4 came out in like November. So I'm like, okay, I got a little time to change my plan. Like, all right, what Murdy? What stairs do you want to do? What do you think? You know. And he said, Hollywood 16.
Okay.
So I'm like, that's perfect, Murdy, because, you know, all the Baker guys got legendary hammers down the 16. So you're going to be in the Baker video skating the Hollywood 16s. Perfect. So he did it, I think, third or fourth try.
Okay. That's pretty good.
Yeah. First time going there. But fourth attempt, he did it. And wow. Yeah, it was big set. But that I think that was the peak of his career right there. Like, damn, the steepest set, you know.
Yeah. How what happened very on the steep. Bales?
So the first one, he went at least halfway down, maybe more than halfway. And then second one, kind of like halfway again, and then the third one, he kind of jumped. I think he might have jumped off like right away. And then I realized, you know, I'm like, fuck, I think I was helping him get a head start like too quickly, like riding up to it. And so we're about to leave. We're about to pack up. We're like, oh, we're over it. We're done. Murdy's over it. He's not feeling the stairs, you know? Because after three times, you know, you're like, fuck, you're kind of forcing the dog to ride down some stairs. And he bailed three times. So, yeah, so we're about to leave. And I'm like, wait. I'm like, Murdy, do you want to try one more? You know? And his ears go up like, you know, like, huh? Huh? You know?
Yeah.
I'm like, you want to try one more, huh? You do, right? And then he's like, you know, he got up and then he followed me up the stairs. You know, every time he jumped on the board himself. So he signs up for it. You know, like I didn't like carry him up the stairs, go like, here you go.
Right.
Good luck. You know, shove him down the stairs.
Yeah, you're not pushing like, him. He gets on the board and goes. Yeah.
I ask him, I'm like, do you want to? And he's like, his ears go up and he's like, yeah. You know, and I say, one more try. He knows what that means.
Right.
One more try. He's like, all right. Goes up the stairs, and that was it. The fourth try, he did it. And we're about to leave. There wasn't gonna be a fourth try, but he did it fourth try. And when you watch the footage in the Baker 4 video when Murdy rides down the stairs, it's such a big like the steps are tall and steep. So when he goes to the finally hits the flat. You know, he was in this like vertical position for so long, bouncing, going down this. So when he goes to flat, it's like, whoa. And he lifts up like a paw, maybe even almost both paws, like the front paws, like go back. Like he almost does like a manual.
Right.
Out of it,
right.
You know, because it's so steep to flat. And he's like, whoa, manual out. And it was like, that was one of the best moments of my life. Like, oh my God, Murdy, you did it. Like you held on the whole way down. And you know, believe me, dog, that's like you're so nervous for your dog riding out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes, you know, like I thought about it for like months, you know, like a good month or two. I'd be like, oh, I'm just going to have to ride down the 16, like in a couple weeks, you know, better, you know, better be on your toes. You know, shit.
If you ask, have you ever asked Murdy one more try? And he said, no.
Good question. I don't think so.
Okay.
I think he always is like, all right, he really wants me to try one more try.
So maybe he doesn't know what that means.
You know, dude, about a month ago or so, we went to that Walnut 21 stair. The one that...
The tall rail one?
Yeah, tall, big-ass rail. And Foy was skating that rail. And he got his trick down the 21 stair rail, like second try. Yeah, there was like a bunch of
was it the grind? Florida. Was it the grind? The body varial switch grind? Was
that? No, fuck no! Oh my god, that'd be crazy.
Was it? Didn't he do that? I was talking about Jamie Foy, right?
He did that grind, body varial grind on like a triple kink or something like that, or other rails. He did it on other rails, but this rail, you gotta go as fast as you possibly can to get on it because it's super high and far out. So yeah, I don't know if he could pull that off.
Maybe. Yeah, I was thinking wrong.
Whatever, he'll do anything. He'll do anything, but he got a sick trick. You'll see it. It'll be in the Death Wish video.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. But anyway, Murdy was there, and there was a photographer there, Jake Darwin. He was up in the tree, and there was like other filmers there. There's Bobby Bills, really good filmer,
with
a really nice camera, and. And then it was Kalen, the Death Wish filmer. I'm like, holy shit. I'm like, Murdy, do you want to try the 21? Because you got a lot of angles here. You got you got me filming. You got three angles. You got the sequence in the tree. And he was like, fuck, well, Jamie just did that trick. All right, I'll try it. So he tried that three times. So he didn't get it, though.
Oh, he didn't get it.
He didn't land
it. It's a big set of stairs.
It's big.
It is. But the thing is, like, I know he can do it. I don't know what it was. I think it was, like, too hot. He like it's thirsty. He's like tongue out and shit. Like, oh fuck. Like it's just too hot to skate for the dog sometimes.
That's good that you let the dog kind of, you know, decide whether to do it
totally,
or not.
Man.
Because at the same time, you just put the board there and Murdy jumps on and goes. You don't push him.
For real. And if I do push him, it's like he already jumped on the board and signed up for it.
He needs a little boost. Little boost.
Yeah, exactly. Right. Yeah, exactly.
I love it, man. Murdy.
Yeah, dude, thanks, man.
Killing it.
Yeah. Otherwise, you're like, yeah, PETA's after you. You know, cruelty to animals.
Right.
They need to sign up for it. The dog needs to
be a participant. Yeah, it needs to sign
exactly.
up.
Yeah.
Is there any celebration? Do you give them like treats or anything special like afterward?
Just that night when we come home, I'll just give them like some chicken. You know, like I don't like the drink. Yeah, from the cactus burrito, yeah. But I don't like to bring treats on the scene because he'll just get distracted.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He'll just be like, oh, fuck skating. What do you have? What's that?
I also feel like treats are kind of like egging it on, you know? It's like you're trying to get something from the animal, you know? It's like they're very treat-oriented, so they're going to do whatever you say.
And that could work. That's just going to require a lot of training to get them to think like that.
But like, I like it better when you don't, though, because it's just a dog doing it and you're not egging it on with some treats to try to get him to do it. You know what I mean?
No, exactly.
Like, he's just doing it on his own.
Exactly. No, it's all praise. Still. It's all praise.
Yeah.
As long as the homies are like, oh, like clapping and shit, he just... stays on the board looking up, tail wagging, like, you like that? You like that shit? Yeah, you guys seen it? You guys seen what I just did? And then also, like at night or any time when we're not skating, if I take out my phone and I'm showing, like friends or somebody that doesn't know about Murdy, I'm showing them his Instagram with his skate videos, he'll hear his videos and he'll, like, jump up, tail wagging, and he'll, like, jump on whoever's watching the video and be like, I like start barking like, yeah, like, ah, you see that?
That's
like, you see me did those stairs? Like, you know, so he knows, like, he does it all for praise, just like respect, you know?